reach way above my head. There are pink daisies and snapdragons and a few lazy bees that buzz from flower to flower. I am four. I am very, very happy. The colors and the scent of the flowers are making my heart feel lighter and lighter. By light and color, I become the light and color. I am part of the flowers with my roots in the earth. I no longer feel separate. The plants and I are part of the whole, infused with a luminous glow. Everything in the world is part of the one. Separation is an illusion created by the different shapes of things. In essence, we are pieces of the jigsaw. It is pure happiness to be part of the whole, to move and feel without being separate. As the leaf moves on the tree, yet is attached. I am 4 years old. I am happy. Floating on the ceiling, looking down. That part wants to float off and leave the body that is feeling pain. Float off towards what seems to be a wonderful light, which is dissolving the roof. It thrills me with ecstasy. I float and look at my body lying there. And remember, I have children and things yet to be done in life. I pull myself down the silver thread that connects me to my body, deciding it to be alive, deciding that I do not want pain anymore. I fall asleep, and when I wake up, has gone. My body has built its own inner skin against the infection. The vision makes me lose the guilt that made me ill and my fear of being healed, and I become well. I am released from guilt and fear and from withdrawing into sickness. I celebrate my aliveness and all the changes of my body. I accept joy and health. I have compassion for myself. Thank you. stream, flowing over stones at the side of the road. The sound gets louder and louder. I turn a corner into the sunshine and see the stream flowing over a big rock and becoming beautiful. The water is sparkling and glinting in the sun, and the sound brings me intense happiness. I am part of everything. Everything is so exquisitely sharp and clear. Water is washing away all my old stories. I am aware of my highest good and that I can feel this all the time. My love for you serves your highest good. It is safe to love you. It is safe to love myself. Since we are all part of the whole, loving me is loving you. I am free. I am free in all the details of my daily life. Bushes crowd on either side. There is not much further to go. The sun is hot. I climb around the last rock and emerge onto a flat plateau at the top. I pause to catch my breath. In far blue mountains and beyond. I rejoice at my presence on the mountain. Rejoices at my presence on it. We sing together the harmonies of space and time. I am joyful on the mountain. Joyful in the town, in the cafe, the cinema, the street. seem to sense my thought and look at me. They are laughing. It's funny, and I start to laugh. Now we are we, not them and me. I feel a part of the whole. We are warm and strong in our feelings. With our laughter, we hug each other. Our bodies are sitting side by side. But we feel happiness that our laughter and feeling makes us one body. This is love, love of all these human beings together. All kinds of different shapes of bodies, but really parts of the whole. God. Is he angry, condemning, sad? Is she angry, condemning, sad? Does she love? Does he love? The end of the search leads you to yourself. Yourself. Then whatever it is we call God is also part of the whole. She is not separate, but part of us. He is not separate, but part of us. Therefore, what I call God is in me. She is a person as I am a person. She is angry when I am angry. I condemn myself. I make myself sad. God does not do this. Blissfully happy. I accept and forgive all that I am. I am this person. I love this person. Judge yourself. Why? You are good enough. You are yourself. You are alive. You are full of energy and aliveness. Why do you hold this back? Why do you hold back the happiness of being and being yourself? A multifaceted, extraordinary, wonderful person. Think of the infinite cells in your brain, how they function. They are wonderful. Think of the cells in your blood and your skin and all your body. This body is extraordinary and joyful. It is yours. With this heart, you love people. You love yourself. You heal people. transform people. You transform yourself. It is happiness. Be aware of precious aliveness. Be joyful. Be blissful. I am ready to accept joy. I am ready to accept bliss.